sleazin and teasin, I'm sitting on him. All of my diamonds are dripping on him. I met him at the bar, it was 12 or something. I ordered two more wines, cause tonight I want him. A little context if you care to listen. I found myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night, and he told me that it's over, dumb decision. And I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission in my little black dress, and this shit is just a heartbroken bitch, high heel 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with. In the back of the taxi, sniffing cocaine. Drunk, cold drunk, text drunk, tears drunk, back eyes looking for a man who's on the same page. Now it's back to the intro, back to the bar, to the Bentley, to the hotel, to my own ways. Cause I don't wanna feel how I did last night. I don't wanna feel how I did last night. Take this pain away.
Just give me my symptoms, doctor. I don't wanna feel.
Tote this joint, how I'm blowing this steam. Back to my ways like 2019. Not 24 hours since my ex did. I got a new man on me, it's about to get on. Last night really was the cherry on the cake. Been some dark days lately and I'm finding it. Excuse my state, I'm as high as your hopes that you'll make it to my bed, get me hot and if I take a step back to see the glass half full, at least it's the Prada two-piece that I'm dripping in.
Other than this 4/4 kick drum pounding in my head.